Hey guys, I'm back, Mills. Been a while since I've done really much anything on here, but yeah, I said why not? I just haven't played on here in a while. Been busy on other maps, other games. I was recording, maybe yesterday? And I got a win while recording, and I went back to check the footage after I got done uploading, before I started to upload the video, and it was all messed up, and it was just not fun at all. So it really sucks, because now it's pretty much can't upload it. Check this real quick. What do I have left? So I need to go up here pretty much. Yeah. I was trying to live stream, but it wasn't working. Don't really know why, but it's fine. I'll record, upload it. Now we're getting some planting done. I'm trying to turn my volume up.
I think I'm still recording.
Well, I'm officially on pretty much my last week of school, which is great. Pretty excited about that. Oh, we are almost out of liquid fertilizer. Okay, we are officially out of liquid fertilizer. That's good, I'm not too worried about it. I'm gonna refill on liquid fertilizer, and I'll probably just fill up on soybeans too, since we're 50%. What's my game boy, man? Whoa. Okay. Wait. Did I forget tillage on 13? I might have. I don't know. Just hit that corner. A little bit better. Yeah, they all leave it raised. How many semis do I have? One. Oh, yeah. Grab the Peterbilt, and I don't even think I've really used on a Let's Play. I don't think I have. I've used it tons of times just on random worlds. It does have some problems, but it's still pretty nice. I think it's funny how it says it goes 62, but it only gets out to like 51, I think. Maybe. Wait. Yeah. I mean, look at our fertilization on this field. Some of it's got a lot, some of it has some of it has none. Wait. Oh. I've got the turn way down here, so I'm gonna just turn right here. Oh shoot. I don't know why my game keeps freezing. Just keep doing that. Maybe I'm out of RAM. So, screw it. I'm gonna do the corn. I'm not in a backup. I honestly don't really care. God. Damn, you're being stupid. I don't want to run this guy's pretty quick and feel the beans, but screw the corn. Honestly, it'll probably be great, but... It's weird I didn't drive much around the map, I guess. I don't know if I can update the version of this map though. I don't know. Go down here to the farm, fill up with fertilizer. We'll probably start filling, go take the truck over and the seed tender, fill it up, leave it, and just tap back over. After this, see how it is. Back up here. Oh, guys, also, if you want to see my amazing Fortnite dubs that don't get recorded, sadly, sometimes. Go follow me on Instagram if you have it, at Jackson Shipley YouTube. I have like 3 wins. I just did it a couple days ago, like Friday or something. I've got 3 wins. So, a squad, 2 duos recently since I did that. Well, the first day Season 4 for Fortnite came out, I actually got a squad win. Against PS4 players, and I was the only... Or against PC players, and I was the only person with a PC. Everyone else was using, you know, a PS4. Oh, I need to turn the other way. Come on, game, let me turn. Thank you. Haven't driven on this road yet. Another road over here somewhere. Jesus. Okay, so I don't know what I did wrong, but I don't think you can access that field from this road over here. Okay, I got confused. Wait, is there a road over here? Yeah. Okay. Whoa. Oh God. Gosh dang, I'm so mad at myself. I'm not paying attention and I keep driving past where I want to go. I can't see well because it's night and it's super freaking dark. God! I need a truck that weighs more. All the way down here and around. I was telling him to run and then slow down. Kind of feel like this T-tuner should have lights on the back. And maybe the front, but at least the back. Like, see, the truck doesn't weigh enough, where the seed tender weighs too much. And I'm gonna go with the truck doesn't weigh enough, probably, because, you know, it's not a modded truck. It's made by the creator of the game, and they're pretty dumb. Well, their game's pretty good, but some of the things in it are pretty dumb. Some of the things they don't have in it. Oh my God, I'm getting pushed. Like, that's not me. That's the truck getting shoved around. Thank you. kind of thinking maybe moving over here by the cow farm, maybe. But I don't know. Alrighty, finally arrived. Oops, hit the wrong key.
Thank you.
park on it. I guess we did run out of fertilizer too. So we have some parts of this field with 3, some parts of this field with 2 fertilizer stages. It's
all kind of weird.
On planting time. I should have checked that. I would have filled up before I started recording, but I kind of forgot about it. So these are some long passes, but we're getting them done. Next season, we'll probably won't pull this, the planter with the 9R, but this season, it'll work. Next year, if I put it on like the 9R, or the 8R. Oh yeah, that's like the weird spot in the field right there. I don't have very many more passes or dungeon on this session. What, maybe like one more? Yeah, I think about one more and I'm done. I might just screw it and finish this field in this video, I don't know. Dang, you put 1 hour on this treasure. Wait, we have a second pass? Oh yeah, we do. Oh yeah. Eh. I was close. Oh man, see what it is. Shut up, timer. Glad we have flexing ratings. Oh, man. So you need to go over a couple of passes. I really like this job you're planning. I am a big fan. This is probably my last. And I guess I'll finish with you. this matter. I should be the last that. Guys enjoyed this episode. Got some planting done after a lot of fails bringing this stuff over here. Ran off the road a lot. Thank you, Seed Tender and Trashy Giants Indian Pickup. I really like this. Don't know what you didn't call it. Fertilizer, tanker, truck, thing. So I think the only trigger on this thing is right here. Yeah, that's the fill trigger. And then, that's the load trigger. And then, there's probably a tip trigger on this too, somewhere. Oh yeah, I forgot. Second one, I turned lights. Big yellow light. Now once more, it's gone. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, like, comment, subscribe, and thanks for watching.